A Christmas gift from the Biden administration. It officially extends the pause of student loans until May 1st. Borrowers were supposed to start paying back on their loans in February, but the administration is extending it again amid the surge of Omicron variant cases in the U.S. The hold has allowed the balances of borrowers to be frozen, with no payments required in most federal student loans.